97 Sun FM presents News in Review. Your chance to catch up with Bud, who has been making news over the last 7 days.
In the Sun FM newsroom, I'm Rick Rosberg with your Week in Review. Cowan and Catholics have agreed to seek an expedited hearing at the Catholic Appeal Court ruling that favored the municipality in their ongoing tax battle. Two sides now for a hearing in mid-March. Our coach, Mayor Tom Walker, says they want to get the issue settled before setting this year's budget, which is to be set in May. However, if this latest court decision rules against Catholics, the company will have 7 days to decide if it wants to take the case in the Supreme Court of Canada. Meanwhile, Richard Carnot, the CEO of Catalyst, is leading the company